reminder that that might be the best Roberto Duran, one of the best Roberto Durans they've seen in 5 years.
I would not be surprised to see Duran still fighting. I mean, he, as I think we talked about earlier, he lost, but he didn't lose the way Duran expected. He didn't knock me out. He didn't knock me down.
I can see him fighting when he's 50. Yep. Maybe he is 50. We don't know it.
Could be. One of his handlers told me that they took him to the doctor. The nurse told him, besides having the body of a young man, he has a very thick skull. Maybe that's why the only guy that I remember flattening him was Thomas Hearns.
That's it, yeah.
You never saw Duran fight as a lightweight. Man, you missed something special.
Absolutely.
People remember him with the Barkley fight. And even the first Leonard fight against Ray Leonard, it was a great performance by him. But all those defenses as a lightweight were just spectacular.
The Esteban de Jesus fights. Terrific.
No swelling on Camacho's face, even though he took a lot of right hands.
Took it away from him at times. Second half of the fight was more Camacho.
You know, Duran could be a champion again if it was a four-round fight in a five-foot ring.
Well, maybe they can make categories for that.
There you go. Oh, what have I started?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a unanimous decision. Judge Jim Figley scores about 115-113. Judge Dana Diabalo scores it 116-113. Judge Paul Venti scores about 117-111. All to the winner and IBC middleweight champion of the world, Hector Macho Camacho.
Ashamed at here tonight. 116 and 113 and 115, 113. Very realistic. 117 to 111.
No, I had it 16-13. I thought that was more realistic.
You know, I was talking about Duran going on the fight. I wish he would,
because he can't do what he used to do, and he's only effective in spurts. Sure, he can fight, but probably till he's 60 years old. But who are you going to put him in with?
All he can do is tarnish the memories.
I have to admit, that was one of his better outings in quite some time.
About as good as he can be right now.
Yeah. There isn't any level to step up to at this age.
Well, we're ready to go to Hector Camacho for an interview here.
Really, you know, I thought that I outboxed him just the way I wanted to. Ray Leonard show, I mean, I want Ray. Yo, Ray, come on, man. Let's have some fun, man. Nevertheless, it was a good build-up to the fight. It was fun. I fought a legend. I want to keep fighting another legend. Ray, he wanted to do it. He wanted to keep doing it. He just talking behind curtains.
Do you think this fight was close at all tonight?
No, it wasn't, but he put a great effort, and God bless him. I told him, man, you're going to fight me, get your ass down, you know, look like an athlete. Give me a great fight, even though I'm going to beat you, but I'll point you. And he thought he can't take on knock me out. I don't know how to box you, baby. That's what I did.
I thought he came in down in weight and looking terrific. You came in at a heavier weight. Did you feel the added pounds?
No, I didn't, but, you know, the way I fought the fight, you know, I was out boxing home, kept moving. I could look more effective, you know, on my legs. But, you know, the tempo of the fight went fine. And it made it look even. It made it look a fight. It made it very interesting.
Did he ever hurt you?
No, we're not talking.
Louis DeCubas, Louis, can we talk to Roberto for a moment? How did he have this fight scored?
¿Cómo tú tenías esta pelea?
Él me ganó a mí. A mí me ganaron todos los jueces y los árbitros, todo el mundo. Pero él me ganó a mí.
He didn't beat me. You know who beat me, Sean. The judges beat me.
Yeah, I thought a major turning point back in that third, fourth round. How did you see this fight, and when did you turn it on?
¿Cuándo tuviste la pelea cambiar de para ti?
Ya en el quinto asalto, allá que comencé a coger fuerza en los brazos.
After the fifth round, I started picking up strength, and I started being the only man in the ring.
How many of the 12 you think you won? You don't even think...
Asalto, ¿cuántos asaltos tú crees que ganaste?
Yo por lo menos gané 7.
Won at least 7.
This was a tremendous showing for you. This is a Roberto Duran that we have not seen in some time. With this fight behind you, any idea what you want to do next?
Dice que fue tremenda pelea para ti, enseñaste tremenda cosa. ¿Qué es lo que tú quieres hacer ahora?
No, lo que me faltó fue un poquito más de condiciones y un poquito más de fuerza en los brazos, pero él no me ganó a mí. Esta pelea debe ser empate, por lo menos.
He says, the worst thing that Super Bowl was a draw, you know? And I'll tell you right now, if Camacho had any pride at all, he'd give us a rematch, okay? Because the fans saw, the fans, Mike Akery should know this should be a rematch, okay? Because I'll tell you right now, Roberto Duran won despite all the fans saw him win. Judges beat us.
Did Roberto say all that, Louis?
Right, so you said everything I said, right? Yes, he said that.
Oh, yes.
He said it now.
Okay, he said it. Did he ever hurt
you?
Did he ever hurt
you?
Hey, Mike Akery, your promoter?
No question. There's no question we'll do a rematch with this fight.
Ask him if Hector ever hurt him.
Never.
What do you do at this point?
Yes, you heard it. We're going to rematch.
Okay. Is that set?
Yeah, well, Mike Akery is set to rematch. Done.
Good mark condition.
Well, we will see if the rematch continues, but anyway, a victory to